character in the story is represented by an instrument from the ensemble. The first character is the bird, and represented by the flute. And now the duck by the oboe. The cat by the clarinets. Grandfather by the bassoon. Peter himself, by everybody. And now we begin our story. This is how it begins. Once upon a time, there was a boy called Peter. He and his grandfather lived in a cottage with a garden surrounded by a high stone wall. Outside, there was a great meadow, and beyond the meadow, a deep, dark forest. Early one morning, Peter opened the gate, which he was not allowed to do, and he went into the big, green meadow. Soon, a duck came waddling around. She was glad that Peter had not closed the gate and decided to take a nice swim in the deep pond in the middle of the meadow. little bird flew down upon the grass and settled next to the duck and shrugged his shoulders. "What kind of a bird are you if you can't fly?" said the bird. To this the duck replied, "And what kind of a bird are you if you can't swim?" And dived into the pond. They argued and they argued, the duck swimming in the pond and the little bird hopping along the shore. Suddenly, something caught Peter's attention. He noticed a cat crawling through the grass. The cat thought, "The bird is busy arguing. I'll just grab him." Quietly, she crept toward him on velvet paws. And the bird flew immediately up into the tree, while the duck quacked angrily at the cat from the middle of the pond. She could not escape the wolf. He kept getting nearer and nearer and nearer until he got her. And with one big gulp, he swallowed her. sitting on one branch of the big tree, the bird on another, but not too close to the cat.
Thank you.
the duck quacking inside of Peter. Because Peter, in his haste, swallowed the duck alive.